So let's talk about the audition process.
Yeah.
Was it super secretive? What was that like?
Everybody that well,
it was, I mean, it was relatively secretive. Yeah, we had a fake scene, you know, it was like a fake character's name, you know, like, so, and it, like, right before I went in, like, I was given the tip. It was like, okay, no big deal at all, whatever. But then I just went in and it was like one of those things where, like, it was easy. Like, you know, it's not like auditions ever easy, but this just sort of fit and made sense. And like, I rarely walk out of something being like, oh, that was really good. This was one of those few times where I was like, I might actually have a chance at this. Like, it's amazing. Yeah.
And is facing off against Jada as intimidating as it looks? And she's walking around with a bat, so I'm very, I'm a little nervous.
I mean, well, first of all, I actually, she's the nicest person ever. But like, but yeah, I mean, she's like so committed like to like her character and everything that like, it's almost like, you know, I'm going through it, you know, just the way like my character is going through it, you know, like it really makes it real and like visceral, you know, when you're working. So yeah, she's a nice, she's so cool.
Which other iconic villain do you want to face off against on the show throughout the run? Who do you want to see the Penguin go up against?
Well, you know, we're sort of establishing the character, the villains as we go, and like, you know, well, it's a lot about the Penguin this season. You know, we established who the Riddler is, and he's an amazing actor, Corey Michael Smith. Like, I'm just excited for, yeah, I want the villains to, like, get to the point where they're actually, like, facing off with each other, you know? Like, and I think, like, yeah, like, the Penguin and the Riddler are both extremely smart dudes. I think it would be really interesting to see, like, two really smart characters, like, actually, like, confront each other and, like, you know, see the friction that happens.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I know you said you've seen the movie, like, 1,000 times.
Mm-hmm. I have not. Is he here? Anyone know? City Veal here?
It's always
I need to see him.
So
right.
This needs to happen.
Right, it needs to happen. I mean, I would, I don't know. It's amazing. Like, I would love that. Yeah.
Awesome. Well, have a great time.
Thanks so much, man.
I hope you enjoy it. I know you don't have a lot of time, but
whatever. I'm
definitely
enjoying
it.
Yeah, totally.
I'm not proud of
you.
Awesome.
What a pleasure. Thanks so much.